be out of here.
Some dog.
And he spots a John waiting at
Thank you. You think that I was one of those goyles? Take back the gown, the gloves, and the hat. I may be down, but I'm not flat as all that. I thought that each expensive gift you'd arranged was a token of your esteem.
Now when I think of what you want exchanged,
it all seems a horrible dream. So, take back your mink to from whence it came, and tell them to Hollanderize it for some other day. Take back your mink, take back your pile. What made you think that I was one of those girls? I'm screaming, take back the gown, the gloves, and the hat. I may be down, but I'm not flat as all that. That each expensive gift you arranged was a token of your esteem. Now when I think of what you want in exchange, it all seems a horrible dream. Take back your mink, those old worn out belts, and tell shorten the sleeves for somebody
last night. I got on the boat to heaven, and by some chance I had brought my dice along, and there I stood, and I hollered, "Someone bait me!" But the passengers, they know right from wrong. For the people all said, "Sit down, sit down, you're rocking the boat."
People all said, "Sit down, sit down, you're rocking the boat."
And the devil will drag you under by the sharp lapels of your checkered coat. Sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down,
sit down, you're rocking the boat.
I sailed away on that little boat to heaven, and by some chance found a bottle in my fist, and there I stood, nicely passing out the whiskey. But the passengers were bound to resist. For the people all said, "Beware, you're on a heavenly trip." The people all said, "Beware, beware, you'll steal the ship." And the devil will drag you under, but the passing time under the wicked drop. Sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down, go rock the boat. And as I laughed at those passengers to heaven, a great big wave came and washed me overboard. And as I sank and I hollered, "Someone save me!" That's the moment I woke up, thank the Lord. And I said to myself, "Sit down, sit down, you're rocking the boat." I said to myself, "Sit down, sit down, you're rocking the boat." The devil will drag you under with a soul so heavy you never float. Sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down.
Sit down, you're rockin' the boat. Sit down, you're rockin', sit down, sit down, sit down.
on. And whether you think my humbug is a blessing or a curse, you're still gonna bite. Why? Because every 60 seconds in this world, a phenomenon occurs with absolutely guaranteed. There is a sucker born every minute. Each time that second hand swoops to the top, like dandelions up your poplar, so big their eyes so wide. Though my tail is butterfly baloney with no truth in it, why, you can bet I'll find some room to buy my corn. Cause there's a sure shooting sucker born a minute, and I'm referring to the minute you was born. Each blessed hour brings 60 of them. Each time that wooden cuckoo shows its face, another sucker takes his place, pumps his quarter on the line to buy my brand of genuine malarkey. God bless and love him. But don't feel sad or hopping mad or cause a scene, cause there's a sure shooting sucker boy in a minute, and the biggest one, excluding none, is me.
that's Barnum's wife?
There was a time in Barnum's life when she tried to convince him that the life of Black and White, the regular Joe, was much more exciting than the life of the circus. They made up a little story about it.
And it goes like this.
She gone?
She's gone, go ahead.
May the 7th, 1851.
1851.
Day of days for Bridgeport's favorite song.
Bye-bye, Black and White. Whoa, 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 whoa.
does not appeal to me at all. Do you agree at all?
I do.
The mere idea of living in a palace is so full of fallacies.
That's true.
I've got a very different sort of scheme in mind. It's just a dream design for two. But you can't do here about it.
I still believe it when I see. just as nice as spring, and it's never too late to fall in love. It's never too late to wink an eye, other than till the day I die, and it's never too late to fall in love. If they say I'm too old for you,
then I shall answer like so. One never drinks the wine that's new, the other one tastes much nicer.
Oh, a gentleman never feels too weak to add a gun or pinch a cheek, and it's never too late to fall in love.
a prince to join in marriage, and four gray mice will never be four white horses. Such fol-de-rol and fiddly-dee, of course, is impossible. But the world is full of zanies and fools who don't believe in sensible rules and don't believe what sensible people say. And because these daft and do-yard dopes keep building up impossible hopes, impossible things are happening every day. Impossible, 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 impossible. It's possible for a plain yellow pumpkin to become a golden carriage. It's possible for a plain country pumpkin and a prince to join in marriage, and four gray mice are easily turned to horses.
I with me the songs we knew. Here's to pretty girls who went to our heads. Here's to pretty girls who went to our beds. Here's to them, and here's to you. Drink with me. Gone by.
to be nice, but nothing gets you nothing. Everything has got a little price. Master of the house, keeper of the zoo, ready to relieve the mother soup or two. Watering the wine, making up the weight, picking up the knickknacks when it gets too straight. Everybody loves the landlord, everybody loves a friend. I do whatever pleases Jesus when I bleed him in the end. Boots and rest from the road. This way of dying travels a curse, but here we strive to lighten it. Here the goose is cooked, there the fat is fried, and nothing's overlooked till I'm satisfied. Food beyond compare, food beyond belief. Mix it in a mixer and pretend it's beef. Kidney of a horse, liver of a cat. Filling up the sausages with this and that. Resident, you're more than welcome. Bride and sweet is occupied, but reasonable charges plus a little extra on the side. Charge them for the lice, extra for the mice. 2% for looking in the mirror twice. Here a little slice, there a little cut. 3% for sleeping with the window shut. When it comes to fixing prices, there are lots of tricks he knows. How it all increases, all the bits and pieces. Jesus, it's amazing how it grows.
Empty tables where my friends
will sing no more.
Is Beth Burmanian in the house? Is Beth Gertmany in the house? And Jill Sheldon. I know Jill is here. She has a green and white dress. There are so many people to thank from all of us on this stage for the mothers and the fathers who've helped do all the legwork. And this is from cast, parents. Sarah's mom. No, Sarah's daughter.